gotta stop him before anything happens to that irreplaceable dinosaur egg. Let's check our map. Now, here's where we go through the Amos and Andes Mountains past Montgomery Cliff until we get to the Matterhorn and the Matterhorn.
And towering above the Matterhorn is our destination, Mount Baldy and Eagle Beak Peak, the hideout of the illegal eagle.
Look, Uncle Captain, there it is.
Gosh, it's Eagle Beak Peak. Look, it's him.
You're right, Cecil. It's that egg-snatching illegal eagle.
Mirror, on the wall. I see more paws on a billiard ball. Tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to top this mop of scalp with some ear-to-ear carpeting. Fuzzy. Good luck for your sake. My own secret egghead shampoo. Let's see. I've got the chicken egg, the ostrich egg, and the Easter egg, the dinosaur egg. Now all I need is one egghead, besides myself.
Yodel lady who?
Uncle Captain Cease, look, there's the foothills.
Yep, they're the foothills, all right. And not a bunion in the crowd.
Boy, Cease, don't be so corny.
Time's a-wasting, men. If we're going to capture that illegal eagle, we better step on it.
Oh! Yeah!
A-climbing we will go.
A-climbing we will go.
Through the ice and snow.
A-climbing we will go.
Very touching. Let's see the old one back get a grip on this.
Think positive, men, and the enemy will never give you the slip.
Yodel lady who? Yodel lady who?
I'll swing over to that cave.
Fuzzy.
Men, we're not licked yet. In a situation like this, you've got to rise above it.
Hey, you!
Oh!
Good luck for his sake.
Then I've devised an ingenious apparatus that will solve all our problems and make a hero out of you, Cease Boy.
You're just too nice to me, sir.
Now, all you've got to do...
Uncle Captain.
Please, Beanie Boy, I'm not finished.
Well, what do you know? A real egghead. Exactly what I need to get ahead. Ahead. Clap it up.
Look, Cease, the illegal eagle's got Uncle Captain.
I'll save him, Beanie Boy.
Destroyed all the eggs from my egghead shampoo. Now I'm destined to be a bald-headed eagle. Bald-headed forever.
Your worries are over, Mr. Illegal Eagle. Here is Cecil of C6 Sea Serpent's surefire confidence restorer.
Crazy. I can hardly wait. Hand me my mirror. Hurry.
Here you are, Mr. Illegal Eagle.
Beautiful. What a dreamboat.
Alex, geez, how'd you do it? You're a genius.
I'm also an artiste, Beanie Boy.
Fuzzy Fathead.
Gee, what a beautiful picture.
Golly, I wonder why Whistler's mother looks so contented.
quiet,
you tall toad. I'm watching the next cartoon.
Cuckoo, Daddy.
I'm Carlos, New Mexico, Carlos. I'm a real canine caballero.
I'm Cecil, the peachy serpent. Don't we make a peach of apparel?
I'm dishonest John the Dog Catcher, and I'll never be jolly, by golly, till I get my hand on that Carlos, that miserable talking tamale. Yeah. And I'm going to do it soon.
But first, the toys the world enjoys.
And then our next cartoon.
It's Mattel's official Beanie and Cecil Beanie Copter.
Wind it up. Put it on. For the court.
It's a Beanie Copter.
Watch it fly in the sky.
It's a Beanie Copter.
Beanie Copter.
Up, put it on. It's the only official Beanie Copter. Comes with two copter blades.
You can tell it's Mattel. It's swell.
Cecil gets careless.
Hey, Cece, here's a package for you.
A package? For a little old me?
And look, it's postmarked Mexico.
Mexico? Hey, it must be from my old friendly amigo, Peeper Frijoli. I met him at a barber's convention in Tijuana.
Golly, Cece, what puts in here?
Well, I'll be. It's a little puppy.
Ooh. Yeah, and it's a Mexican hairless.
What's your name, little shaver?
I'm careless in Mexican hairless. And I couldn't care less that I'm careless. If I wasn't so hairless and careless, then people would tell us a careless. That's me.
Golly, Cece, he's a real Mexican jumping bean.
What you mean is, he's a real jumping Mexican beanie. I made it funny.
Yeah. But it won't be so funny if the dog catcher catches him without a license.
Oh, goodness gracious. Come on, little careless. We gotta go get you a license plate, pronto.
I'm careless in Mexican hairless. I'm a real canine caballero.
I'm Cecil the Peachy Serpent. Don't we make a peach of apparel?
I'm careless in Mexican hairless. So careless and careful all day. Who cares if I'm hairless and careless? I see it the whole day, olé!
Hey, Dad, a talking taco. A prize catch for the world's cagiest dog catcher. Me? Nya-ah-ah.
I'm careless de talking taco. Señor Cecil, I like very mucho.
Mucho gracias, careless the hairless. You are my favorite, Pucho.
Y viva México! La 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 la.
You won't slip away from me now.
Yo tengo el vídeo
ya. Come back here, you jolly tamale! Why, you little Guadala hairless mutt! No one makes a fool of dishonest John. Come out of there, you mangy, flea-bitten, lop-eared,
adorable, faithful friend of man.
Have a bone. Nice doggy.
You're gonna buy high five.
I'm much too young to see such violence. See? La 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 la. Ay, mamacita linda. No te arrugues, cuero viejo, que te quiero pa' tambor.
Ay. Here, boy. Look what the nice man has for you.
I wish I could stick around to see this. Hey, señor. Andy, hey, señor, señor.
Oh, no. Not that! That was close. Yikes.
I'm Careless, the Mexican Careless. Hey, I want you to be my amigo. Everybody should be friends with Careless.
Except this dishonest bandito. Yeah.
Oh, no. It couldn't be.
Oh, my. Help! My house is burning. Save me!
Hey, hurry up. I come out. Hook it up here.
Hey, amigo. This one is faster.
Thanks a lot. Yay!
Save me, someone!
Hurry up, lady, and to the net!
Thank you, young man! Yoo-hoo, Mr. Fireman!
Look at that antique and save me!
Okay, Clyde, dear, prepare to jump, hey!
Yoo-hoo, Mr. Fireman!
Hey, senor, ladies first.
By all means. Okay, lady!
Where can I find a psychiatrist's couch?
I thought you'd never ask.
You forgot the kitchen sink.
Adios, gaucho gaucho. ¡Qué gusto tengo, por vida de Dios! Ándale, go get it.
Oh, no! Help!
Hey, what's all the excitement?
Señor DJ has gone to the dogs.
Oh, no, friend, no, help! Friend, help now, give me help! Oh, no!
Help! Well, I'll be doggone. That's the first time DJ has ever been licked.
Even I can lick him. I think.
Hey, Cease. Take a look at next week's cartoon. It's one of your best pictures.
A picture of me? Where?
There!
Be sure to be with us next week, folks. We're going to take you to Fairyland. You'll meet the Wicked Witch, who's none other than
me, Dishonest John.
You'll see how Cecil almost loses his head over Sleeping Beauty. And you'll sigh when our hero, as Prince Chow Mein, saves Sleeping Beauty with his super slurping kiss. You'll meet Willie the Wolf, the down-at-the-heel heel who hasn't eaten in a week.
Down, boy!
You'll also meet his intended dinner, the cute little duck, Twayam Quacker. And in the end, Wicked Willie's plans backfire. Gee, I can hardly wait to see it myself. You'll meet the Cowboy Star's Cowboy Star. Cowboy Star! See how Dishonest John, as Billy the Squid, kidnaps Little Homer and his friend Twinkle Twinkle. Yeah, but good old Cease comes to the rescue, disguised as Cowboy Star, the first eight-gun gunfighter in history.
That's what's coming up next week, kids. But look what's coming up now. Wait a minute, Dad. I haven't finished it. Tracy.
You can't read.
Okay, read to me.
Oh, okay, okay. Now, let's see. Tracy's trapped by the crooks. Gee, he's in a real tough spot.
Oh, boy, I'll draw my Dick Tracy snub-nose 38, and I'll... See that shooting shell, Dad? fire screen, stick'em caps, too.
Well, let's get back.
Then I'll pull back the bolt, and I'll blast my way out with Mattel's Dick Tracy Tommy Burst. You can fire a whole burst of caps, or shoot one at a time.
I thought you wanted to read Dick Tracy.
Not now. I think he's on television.
You can get Mattel's fabulous new Dick Tracy snub-nose 38 pistol and special belt holster, or the exciting Tommy Burst machine gun for $3 each. They're the only official Dick Tracy guns. And remember, you can tell it's Mattel. It's swell.
And now for Maddie's Honeys, we'll just say so long for Beanie and Cecil. And Uncle Captain and Dishonest John. It's time to stop the picture and time to wind up the show. For Man Mattel and Mr. Van, go, go, Man Van, go. That's all for Maddie's Bunnies, myself and camera too. But I'll be back, and we'll be back, and we'll be seeing you.
And so, until next week, boys and girls, remember to remember, you can tell it's Mattel. It's well.
So, kids, wind up your lids. We'll flip again real soon.
With Beanie Boy.
And your obedient slipping in. About present I do.
Thank you.